So our next band consists of former members of Northern Lights, the Pegheads, Neon Valley Boys, and the Parallel String Band. They're Connecticut and Rhode Island natives. Please give a warm Heritage Stage welcome to the Kropp Dusters.
Swing it. Who we are with the Kropp Dusters. But we have over here on the banjo is Lisa Schmitz. Monty McClanahan on the mandolin and vocal. Jeffrey Horton on the bass and the big vocal. Bill Henry on the guitar. What do we do?
Well, the other guy on the end. He's Mr. Kropp Duster himself. That is Michael Kropp.
So we're going to get Jeffrey to close out our little mini set, and then of course we're going to bring up the famous and the one and only Bill Keith right after this next tune. But we'll do a Hal Ketchum song for you, and I guess we did also a quick commercial break. We have at the merchandise table, we're going to have a mailing list, and I'm not sure if we have the CDs today. No, no. We have to record something, I guess, to have a CD. So.
Yeah.
We're a young band, just getting started.
We got some of the old stuff, you know.
Yeah, plenty of old stuff.
We got a great show coming up at the Blackstone River Theater on November 2nd, right? November 2nd, Blackstone River Theater, Kropp Dusters.
tune. It's called Past the Point of Rescue.
For banjo players, five string players, all over the world is our next friend who's coming up here, and Bill Keith has influenced more banjo players than the shape of sit there. So, of course, you'll see Bill will be playing with us, and obviously we'll be playing with the jug band, Queskin Jug Band, tonight at 9 o'clock. You don't want to mix that. So, without further ado, he's here. Here he is, Bill Keith.
Well, thank you, Mike. Thanks very much. Great pleasure to be out here with these old friends of mine and play a few. Let's start out with a tune that I recorded with Red Allen and Frank Wakefield some years ago. It's a tune Well, it's a, you know, the guy that got on the bus in New York City and he asked the driver, do the crosstown buses run all night? And the driver said, doo-dah, doo-dah. And this is the new Camp Town Races. And so, it goes something like this. One, two, three. But I sure enjoy hearing Jeff do some of the old bluegrass classics. And this is Bill Monroe tune, which I, you know, 50 years ago on this day, I was playing with Bill Monroe. And this is one of his favorite songs to do, I think, too. So it's going to be
one of mine.
Sweetheart of Mine, Can't Hear Me Call.
Thank you.
Mr. Jeff Horton there singing a beautiful song.
Thank you.
Let's do detour.
Okay. Yep.
I'm going to get on Jeff's case to sing another one now. This is... rearranging our route here, let's say we're recalculating, as the GPS says, and we're gonna do a country and western tune that I learned from Ernest Tubb and the Troubadours.
Yeah.
It's called Detour. There's a muddy road ahead. Life. old timey song, or you can find these in the Fiddler's Fake Book.
That's where I found it.
And I'm getting close into that mic there, Lisa, because I want to be sure I can hear you. So, this is a tune called The Red-Haired Boy, and we're going to follow that up with a little of June Apple. Okay, here we go. Time for one more tune here, so we'd like to do one. This is a tune that I have to. I make a point of playing this tune every year, usually right near the end of the year, and sometimes if I time it just right, I can get 2 years at once. Maybe you guess what it is already. It's a tune I kind of like to play without fretting my instrument. But here's a little intro to it. It goes something like this. Thank you. Lisa Schmidt on time.
KroppDusters and the father of the melodic style, Bill Teeth.